हेल्थ कनेडा वालों 5 तो 11 साल के बच्चों लिए फाइजर की कोविड 19 वैक्सीन हरी झंडी दे दी गई है। तो उम्मीद की जा रही है कि 5 तो 11 साल के बच्चों लिए पहली डोज काफ़ी होगी। फाइजर से उसकी पार्टनर बायोएनटेक का कहना है कि बच्चों उत्ते किए गए ट्रायल्स के नतीजे सेफ आए ने ते 16 तो 25 साल के बालगों के ट्रायल्स के नतीजे भी चंगे रहे ने।
Over the past several months, regulatory approvals from Health Canada and recommendations from the National Advisory Committee on Immunization, or NACI, have allowed provinces and territories to adjust targeted vaccination programs to ensure that key populations can achieve and maintain protection against COVID-19. Approval of a pediatric COVID-19 vaccine has been long anticipated. Today, the new lower dose pediatric formulation of the Comirnaty COVID-19 vaccine by Pfizer-BioNTech is being authorized by Health Canada as Canada's first COVID-19 vaccine for use in children aged 5 to 11 years. And NACI is recommending that a complete two-dose series may be offered to children in this age group who do not have contraindications to the vaccine. As well, based on emerging evidence from adult immunization, which suggests longer intervals result in a stronger, longer-lasting immune response and may lower the risk of myocarditis and pericarditis, NACI is also recommending a dosing interval of 8 weeks or more between the first and second dose. As our Health Canada colleagues have indicated, the new lower dose pediatric formulation is 10 micrograms compared to the 30 microgram dose for adults and adolescents aged 12 years and older. Data shows that the 10 microgram dose works very well at preventing symptomatic COVID-19 in children aged 5 to 11 years with an estimated efficacy of 90.7%. This is very similar to the level of protection achieved with a 30 microgram dose in adolescents and adults. Given the current and prevailing epidemiology of COVID-19 in Canada, where incidence rates have remained highest in children aged 5 to 11 years for most of the fourth wave, today's announcements on the availability and use of the pediatric formulation provides a welcome additional prevention option. Following excellent uptake of the 30 microgram dose among older children aged 12 to 17 years, there has been a notable reduction in infection rates and outbreak-associated cases in that age group. As such, it is hoped that the new pediatric programs will have similar success in younger children and contribute to increased population coverage overall.